Lisa Gates is learning more about Matthew Davis, the former boyfriend of Mary Anderson. Davis was convicted for violently stabbing a man in Pittsfield back in 2009. That victim was the boyfriend of the mother of his two children. She tells us that Davis spent several years in prison for that crime. According to a police report obtained by Five Investigates, Davis was hiding in the woman's bedroom closet, jumped out, stabbed her new boyfriend who was in the room with her. Police found Davis hiding next to a snowbank a few hours later and arrested him.